Mr. Speaker,
Almighty God, humbly acknowledging our need for your guidance in all things, and laying aside all private and personal interests, we ask that you grant that we may conduct the affairs of this house and of our country to the glory of your holy name, the maintenance of true religion and justice, the honour of the Queen and the public welfare, peace and tranquility of New Zealand. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.